wrestler's clinch. I'm gonna have an underhook and an overhook, so we're basically have the same position here. My head's gonna be on the opposite side of my underhook though. And I can pull, push either way, but I wanna pull so her lead leg comes forward. I pull, step my back leg to my front leg, reach between, step, sag, finish.